smashed to bits. Except this one. No wonder they wouldn't tell us what was in that case. If I'd known, I would have personally told the gunner bosses and that glorified liquor cabinet Wellingham to take those Diamond City caps and stuff them. I guess we know why that Deathclaw tracked us all the way from Lynn Woods now. We stole her damn kids. Christ. Maybe if we just return the eggs. Oh, hey, Mama. You looking for this?
Superior had implied there would be more of you, but no matter. The negotiated fee was 200 caps per egg. Generous amount indeed, considering your tardiness. Though our clientele do expect nothing short of the most pristine Deathclaw eggs. Now, do you have something for me?
What exactly are you planning to do with the eggs?
Well, if you must know, one of our patrons has been asking after a cooked Deathclaw egg, a la Wellingham, for some time. But with your, albeit late, arrival, I can finally make good on his request. Make good? Already beginning to speak like one of you. Now, can we please hurry this up? Are you going to hand them over or not?
But your offering's not enough. I risked life and several limbs to deliver this.
You're lucky to be getting anything at all, considering your lateness. No, the fee stands. 200 caps.
I think I'll hang on to this.
I never! I shall be speaking to your superior about this.
What exactly are you planning to do with the eggs?
Well, if you must know, one of our patrons has been asking after a cooked Deathclaw egg, a la Wellingham, for some time. But with your, albeit late, arrival, I can finally make good on his request. Make good? Already beginning to speak like one of you. Now, can we please hurry this up? Are you going to hand them over or not?
What you're offering's not enough. I risked life and several limbs to deliver this.
You're lucky to be getting anything at all, considering. considering your lateness. No, the fee stands. 200 caps.
What you're offering's not enough. I risked life and several limbs to deliver this.
You're lucky to be getting anything at all, considering your lateness. No, the fee stands. 200 caps.
Here, take it.
At last. But is this it? Where are the rest?
Smashed to bits on the floor of the Museum of Witchcraft. You're welcome to go collect what's left.
No, that won't be necessary. I suppose this will have to do. Yeah, for a less than adequate job, but a job nonetheless. And the special request your superior made? Major Jeffries, was it? I trust you can get this to its destination. Don't just go waving it around willy-nilly.
Wellingham! Has my meal finally arrived?
Oh, yes, sir. Endless apologies for the ludicrous lateness of it all. It should be ready post-haste. You, on your way now. I've yoked a coach.
Excuse me.
Deathclaw omelette? Meal of kings.